And what's
on the 10th anniversary of the attack on Afghanistan. And people are meeting at the federal building in San Francisco at 7th and Mission Street in the afternoon from 3 to 7 to demand that our federal government end the wars, tax the rich, care for the people, and protect the environment.
Right on.
And we're calling ourselves the 99% Coalition.
I gotta get you out of the sun so it doesn't all black
all right.
out.
All right.
Okay.
Well,
alright, you're wearing pink. Are you from Code Pink?
Well, I'm in all kinds of stuff, but not specific. I just
wore pink.
Yeah.
Are you AFT?
Yeah, I'm a retired school teacher, and I'm a member of the Peace and Freedom Party. I've been a Green. I've been a Democrat. I'm so upset with our political system. They don't even count the votes. They're all crooks and criminals. The Congress is 100% corrupt.
Your name?
Pat Gray.
Gray,
G-R-A-Y, yeah.
Okay.
And anyway, on October 6th, the same day is going on in Washington, D.C., those of us that can't afford to go there are meeting in San Francisco in front of the new federal building on 7th and Mission to demand that our government heed the voice of the people. Our congressional members listen to their contributors, not their constituents. They don't listen to us at all. It's time to stand out loud and clear and tell them what we want.
All right. Thank you, sister.